Hello and welcome to the Unicorn Experts YouTube channel. This is Tatiana, professional recruiter in supply chain and logistics. Today I want to answer some of the questions that I often get from candidates. Very first one, do I need Canadian experience to start my APEX? The quick answer is no, you do not need Canadian experience to start your education with APEX. In fact, you can go on the website of ASCM organization in Toronto and you can learn more about what you need to qualify for the exam and how you can start. The second question is, Tatiana, how can I network if we don't have too many face-to-face events anymore? Networking can be done, unfortunately. Most of networking right now is happening online. You can follow organizations like CM, CITT, or Canadian Supply Chain Association to stay up to date about upcoming webinars, maybe even in-person events, but stay active on LinkedIn as well. Make sure you support your colleagues, you support your peers, and you follow the companies that represent interest to you. The next question. I would like to transition from home design to aviation as a buyer. How high are my chances? So first of all, industries like aviation, pharmaceutical industry, that to have their own way of doing supply chain, I would say your chances are pretty low. And I would focus on the area of business where you are right now. If you absolutely like buying and you enjoy designing homes, you enjoy purchasing accessories, explore your niche fully before you want to transition and switch industries completely, because you may end up wasting time. However, your opportunity may be just within your arm reach. Make sure you network within your industry. Make sure you connect with professionals who specialize in your current industry, and utilize all tools that you have before giving up on your current specialty. Can you name a few more important functions in Excel besides VLOOKUP and pivot table? Almost every job in supply chain and logistics requires advanced Excel skills. Everything you need to deal with raw data, logical functions, Boolean logic, what if statements, concatenate. Again, if you work with raw data, that's, I would say, what if statement, concatenate, text functions, Boolean logic. That's what's important. The next one, I would like to pivot into supply chain. How high are my chances? And it depends what industry you are coming from. If you are not good on paper, when I say not good on paper, when resume is not going to do big favor for you, then definitely invest time in networking and make sure you have a clear why you want to grow in supply chain. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. And if you want to see what roles we have at Unicorn Experts, please follow the link under this video to check the most recent jobs that we have. Thank you very much and have a lovely day.